So I don't know if you've gotten the chance to read the complete book, but throughout the book, Sanya has mentioned how she started from a very simple life and there were a lot of struggles. So tell us, what do you think is a person needs in life to be successful, like both of you are?
Struggle to bhai karna hai. I don't think anyone has made it without a struggle. So all the people who have not made it have never struggled. Most of them, they've not struggled as hard as the other person is. हमको सबको ऐसा लगता है कि we are really working really hard, कि बहुत मेहनत कर रहे हैं हम. लेकिन आपको ये पता नहीं है कि जो दूसरा है, जो अगला है, वो आपसे तीन गुना ज़्यादा मेहनत कर रहा है. So you always need to be working 10 times harder than what you actually think that you're working. Because सबको ऐसा लगता है कि we are working really hard. अरे सुबह से उठता हूँ रात तक. But there's somebody else who's working so much harder.
I just want to say that we've all struggled. I think whether you make it or you don't make it, we all struggle. Destiny हमारी होती है. And by God's grace, we are here, we are in this position.
नहीं, मेरी तो destiny आपकी hard work है. मेरी destiny है.
We've all struggled, and I think that but to be successful, the struggle and the obstacles, everything, like people think, I think that's the whole point, is that people think that it just comes and falls in your lap overnight. It doesn't happen like that, and we've all had our own struggles, and we still have our own struggles even today after becoming successful.
मेरे साथ थोड़ा सा लैप में आके मेरी डेस्टिनी गिर गई. आपको रोज कितने 3.5-4 घंटे ज्यादा.
I think सबके अलग अलग struggles होते हैं. मेरा struggle वो है.
आपका struggle तो बहुत मेहनत है भाई. You can't reach this position if you're not in that field, if you're not focused, if you're not dedicated, if you don't make like billions of sacrifices, you can't reach this position. There's no way. And I think everyone will agree with me here. तो एक आपने मुझे एक बहुत अरसे पहले एक 1000 की आपने मुझे एक कहानी सुनाई थी कि आपके struggle के बारे में. वो क्या
है? बेसिकली दैट्स वन ऑफ द थिंग्स इन द बुक. आई डोंट नो हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू हैव.
वी आर नॉट प्रमोटिंग द 1000 गाड़ी राइट नाउ.
वी आर नॉट. या वी आर डेफिनेटली नॉट प्रमोटिंग दैट. बट द स्मॉल वन ऑफ द स्मॉल इंस्टेंसेस इज दैट क्योंकि मैं ज्यादा बात नहीं करती अबाउट माय स्ट्रगल्स. आई डोंट टॉक अबाउट द फैक्ट दैट वी हैड फाइनेंशियल इश्यूज. यू नो एट अर्लियर वी केम फ्रॉम अ नॉर्मल मिडिल क्लास फैमिली एंड आई थिंक हमारे पास in this side of the world they love rags to riches stories, but I've never tried to say ke acha of course we had food to eat, aise nahi tha, lekin there's a small thing we used to do
as a family. Wo kafi tha,
khana kafi tha, do waqt ki roti thi. Nahi, but I think hum log kya karte the as a family, we used to travel in 1000 jo gaadi thi us time pe, aur usko diesel kar diya hua tha because that was the cheap. That's the story you're talking about, right? Yeah, usko, because at that time it was cheaper. And hum log charo saath mein travel karte the. Main kuch 8-9 saal ki thi. I think my sister was like 2 years old, and the whole concept for that was that the minute I won or lost, we didn't have to spend another night in a hotel room and spend that money. We could just take the car and drive from Mumbai to sometimes Trivandrum, which used to take 24 hours. So there are stories in the book about that struggle that we go through. So that was my struggle. You know, he had his struggles. We all have our struggles, and so I think that we all come from humble backgrounds, and that's the whole point and the whole idea of me writing this book, is that to say that you don't have to always come from a very privileged background to make it. You can come from a very humble background like I did myself, and of course there are sacrifices, but you can still make it.
To ye batao ki genius idea kiska tha
tennis khilane ka. I think मैं जब 4 साल की थी, हम लोग अमेरिका में थे, और तब मैं मेरे कजिन्स खेलते थे उस टाइम पे, एंड आई यूज्ड टू एक्चुअली क्राई बिकॉज आई वांटेड टू प्ले टेनिस, बट वी कुडंट अफोर्ड इट एट द टाइम. सो व्हेन वी केम बैक, मैं 6 साल की थी व्हेन वी केम बैक, एंड द फर्स्ट थिंग दैट माय मॉम डिड वाज से के यू आर गोइंग टू डू एवरीथिंग, यू आर गोइंग टू प्ले टेनिस, यू आर गोइंग टू स्विम, बिकॉज वी कुड फाइनली अफोर्ड इट व्हेन वी केम बैक. And I happened to be a little bit more talented at tennis than the other things that I was doing, obviously. And that's basically how it all started. We came from a sporting family, so sport was always part of, just like you, your dad also. Your dad also wanted some cricketers in his family.
Me to play cricket.
That didn't happen.
No, that could have happened. That could have happened really easily. But I just didn't see myself, you know, going for cricket practice at 5:30 in the morning. So I decided. No, and then this life as it is difficult for me. I think cricket would have been like very difficult for me. So Mr. Salim Durrani was hired to be my coach. So first day he saw me play, I played really well. Second day he saw me play, you know, played really well. So he called my father the third day. Says, you know, your son is a lefty, right arm bowler. You know, he's got a very bright future. That is the day I realized that my father came to see me play. I should play really badly, because aisa lag raha tha ke before school bhi pahunchna used to be a big problem. You know, ke 9 baje I have to go and attend my first lecture. So I used to wake up at about 8:30, and then I used to barely manage to reach school on time. Ab school se pehle ye, that means 5:30 baje utho, you know, cricket practice, I didn't think. So I did a little bit of it, and then I actually wanted to be a director. I was pushed into acting. I said, chalo ab ye chal raha hai to ye chalne do usko.
All right. So there are two things that are very, you know, that have made you given a icon and stuff to you guys, which includes your bracelet and Sania's nose ring. And you know, people idealize that, and people, you know, remember you as, you know, with a bracelet and a nose ring. So tell us, do you like this? Do you like the idea of being?
I think there's more to it than a nose ring and a bracelet.
I really hope the bracelet and the nose ring are not the only things.
अब डराओ मत हमको आप.
नहीं नहीं.
तो बेसिकली नोज़ निकल जाएगा तो.
No, so my question is, you know, do you like the idea of being idealized like this by, you know, lots of young people and everybody around?
Lots of people wear bracelets and lots of people wear nose rings, so I don't think it's about the bracelet or the nose ring. It's about we will not say us. It's what people think, you know, what they see in us. It's about that. But this is just one thing. My father used to wear this bracelet, so I you know, copied one. Nose ring ka mujhe pata nahi.
I copied from my mom.
From your mom.
Yeah. I think everyone, when I was growing up, everyone in the West, Western media actually thought that I was the biggest rebel. Like they thought, "Kya rebellious ladki hai? She wears a nose ring." And I used to tell them that
unko koi problem nahi. Yahan pe pehen lenge.
Haan, exactly.
Zaban mein dal denge. Unko koi problem nahi. This is rebellious.
And I used to tell them, but my mom also has a nose ring. It's really not that rebellious, you know. Like so, they couldn't understand that concept. Ke hamare paas the tradition is to have a, you know, nose ring, and that's why I got it as well.
Acha, Salman, tell us, do you ever get the time and do you take out time to watch Sania's matches?
Ooh, sach bolna hai.
I watch every game of hers.
Upset.
Every game of hers. In fact, I watch it like sometimes even watch the repeats. Okay, and I actually think she's playing them live. So she's got this problem also with me. कि पूरी दुनिया ने मुझे congratulate कर लिया.
Yeah.
As you know, which I said, now what have you done? Now how much more you want to win?
I always tell him, I'll say,
so I'm the last one to wish.
Yeah, he's always the last one to wish me, and he's one of the closest people to me. And I always tell him, I don't bother because I know him. Like he doesn't even know where I am. Like he'll say, "Acha, ab next when are you going to come back?" And I'll say, "I'll come back to US Open," and he has no idea what that means. He does not know. He does not know that that could be next February, and he does not know. So
it's not that I don't care. It's just that
you
I don't know.
Alright. So in Sania's case, our whole family has been, you know, closely involved in shaping her career, and I know that, you know, you are very close to your family, and both of you are very close to your families. So I just want to know how important, Salman, you think is having family support and stuff to be as famous and as successful as both of you are today.
I think it's like the most important thing. Most important thing is if you have a family that's supporting you, you know, it's sone pe suhaga. There are some families that the parents don't support their children. But then those kids have it in them, you know, to prove the parents wrong. Like first there used to be some kids used to want to be actors and parents used to say ke pad likh le yahan pe kuch hone jane wala hai nahi. Then they become actors and they're successful. First the film industry was you know considered taboo, and a lot of youngsters who've left their homes and come and they've you know made it in the film industry. But I think it's just the worry of the parents ke mere bacche ka एंड में जाके होगा क्या. जैसे क्रिकेट के ऊपर दिन भर यार दिन भर ये यू नो क्रिकेट खेलते रहता है और वो बन गया सचिन तेंदुलकर. यू नो वो था कि फास्ट गाड़ी चलाता है क्या कर रहा है वो बन गया शूमाकर बन गया. यू नो सो दो स्पोर्ट्स टुडे हैव योर हॉबीज दो स्पोर्ट्स हैव बिकम प्रोफेशंस टुडे एंड इफ यू नो डेडिकेटेड एंड देयर इज नो बेटर no profession than your hobby. If you can change your hobby into your profession, there's nothing better than that.
Yeah, I agree. I mean, I don't think I could have done anything without my parents, even host this press conference. So I mean, I've done everything with them and they've been with me throughout ups and downs, and I know how close you are to your family as well. I have the privilege of knowing them also very well, and yeah, I think the way that they have supported you and all your siblings and the way my family has worked, that's a kind of common ground that we find maybe in our
yes, 100%. I totally agree with this, and I know that she's really close to her family, like the way we are with our family. So most of my personality is bits and pieces of my brothers, my sisters, my father, my mother, you know, what all I've heard, some friends of mine. It's just that you get to see that, you know, whatever happens in the house, whatever jokes are there, I can use the platform of, you know, this platform or movies or TV, and you will see that Salman Khan. But that Salman Khan is incomplete without a Sohail Khan, Arbaaz Khan, Arpita Khan, Alvira Khan, Saleem Khan, Salma Khan. There is no personality to Salman Khan if these people were not there in his life.